Tello drone charging batteries. You may find if you haven't used your Tello drone batteries for a while, they show red when you put them in the charging station. In order to charge them from this state, you will need to plug the battery into the drone. Make sure that the pins are in the right direction, and then unplug the charging cord from the station and plug this into the drone. Once it's been plugged in, check that the indicator now flashes blue. Leave the drone for about an hour and you'll see that the light will now be a stable blue colour. You can then take out the battery and disconnect the power cord. Plug the power cord into the charging dock and then put the battery back in the charging dock. You'll now see that the battery will flash green. When it is fully charged, it will show as a solid green.